Welcome back, everybody. Today we're here to talk about The Walking Dead Season 10 finale and a brand new sneak peek we got for the finale, which was a really cool sneak peek. It really showed how claustrophobic and intense this episode is going to be, or at least this part of the episode is going to be. And I want to talk about it and break it down shot by shot. We have a lot of Walking Dead stuff coming up. I think this Sunday is that Season 10 finale, or like just Walking Dead special. They're going to talk about the Season 10 finale and probably the other shows as well. And then the next week we have The Walking Dead returning, so we're going to have a lot of videos coming up. So if you are a fan of the show, be sure to subscribe. But yeah, today's video we're going to be talking about this sneak peek. So with that being said, let's get into it. All right, so yeah, getting into this sneak peek, I really like the sneak peek. Like I said, I really like the way they filmed it. Also, there's no dialogue or anything like that. We just have this score from Bear McCreary, who I think is a great composer. Not only The Walking Dead he's been doing all these years, but also he does a lot of movies, which I've been noticing. And you know, I think he's really good. And I think the Whisper arc in general has had a really good score, like the Whisper theme and all that kind of stuff. So I really like this. Now this, the one that's playing is not the Whisper theme. It's more of like an emotional piece, because the characters are saying their goodbyes, and yeah, you know, it is an emotional piece of music, because I don't think every character is gonna survive when they leave, so they are saying their goodbyes here. So for example, we have Judith and Daryl here. I'm sure these two are gonna be fine, but the point is, like, characters are saying their goodbyes because you know, what they're doing is extremely risky and probably the most risky thing they've ever done. Like themselves, yeah, that's definitely like the most risky thing they've ever done. Like, yeah, being surrounded by a bunch of saviors was definitely like, you know, a moment where we knew somebody was going to die. But this is like something that they really have no choice but to do in their way to escape. And yeah, like I said, we have Daryl and Judith saying goodbye. Again, I'm sure these two are going to be okay. You know, I don't think anything's going to happen to them. We have Lydia looking over there. Lydia isn't going out there. Her role is inside the building. Now, I don't know what everyone's roles are. I know 8 people are going out because Gabriel said that there's going to be 4 groups of 2. So 8 of them are going to go out. I think they're trying to cause a distraction or something and make a clear way for everyone else to escape. But the other people are also doing some stuff inside. So we'll see. And then we also have the Whisperers trying to break in. So they're going to be occupied with that. Next, we have Kelly putting on her mask, her Whisper mask. She's the only one, I think, who's putting on a Whisper mask for some reason, which I don't understand why. Well, maybe they don't have that many Whisper masks. So maybe she just has it, or maybe like in the beginning of the episode, a Whisper breaks in and they kill it. And then they take the Whisper mask. But yeah, she's the only one with the Whisper mask. And then they're heading towards the doors. We have Jerry here, and he opens the door. Or we have some other shots of the characters as well. We have Carol and Daryl, and then yeah, Jerry, and then he opens up the door and the walkers start flooding in. And then this is where it gets really claustrophobic. They walk past Luke and the Oceanside woman, and we walk past Carol, and this is a really scary shot. Like, look at this. Like, this is insane. Like, the thing about I feel like well, they really don't have any choice. They have to let them in first before they walk out. But I'm saying, like, when they were in Alexandria, they were outside, so it wasn't like this. But they're literally inside of the same, like, look how tight this area is. Like, it's pretty insane. And when the walkers walk in, they, like, sniff them, which I thought was really interesting. So I guess they're suspicious. I guess the walkers are kind of smart, actually, because obviously they're trying to get in, because they're banging on the door. When Jerry lets them in, they sort of like sniff everybody, and I think that's they're trying to determine like if they're a walker or not, which is a little bit odd but also pretty cool. And then that's when they start heading out. But if we count everybody we have here, the 8 people, because again, I believe it's 8 people based on what Gabriel said. More could go, you never know, but I think it's 8. It's going to be Daryl and Carol, Kelly, Luke, the Oceanside woman, and then Beatrice. That's 6. Who else? We have Jerry. That's 7. And I believe Magnus. That's going to be 8. So I think those 8 are going to be the ones to go out. Now, it doesn't mean that those 8, the people who die are going to be among those 8, because we also have the people inside and the Whisperers breaking in. So I don't know. I do think at least one of those 8 will die, because I mean, that's the whole thing you were talking about, like how dangerous this is. So I do think at least one of them will die, but that's a tough one. You know, that is a very good group of characters there. Like, a lot of main characters as well. You guys let me know. I don't know. I mean, it's tough because it could be, I mean, the trailer was sort of teasing at something happening to Magna. Some people think it's going to be Beatrice. Some people think it's going to be Gabriel, but Gabriel, I'm not counting Gabriel in this conversation just because he's inside of the building. And I think the Whispers are going to break in. So that's like a whole other situation that they're in. But I'm talking about the eight people that are going to be outside. Which one of those do you guys think is going to die? So again, we have Daryl, Carol, Jerry, Beatrice, Luke, the other Oceanside woman, Magna, and Kelly. So yeah, I mean, again, that's a pretty good group of characters there. So it's kind of scary. But if I would have to guess, I mean, I feel like it might be two of them. I feel like it might be Beatrice. I don't know. This is tough. I want to say like Beatrice and Magna, but I'm not sure. You guys let me know in the comments down below what you think. And again, with the show ending now, we know that the show is ending, so I feel like AMC is not going to be as scared to kill off main characters because we already have spinoffs coming with Daryl and Carol. They're probably going to go their own way. So, again, I don't think you're going to be that scared to kill off, you know, more characters now. So you guys let me know in the comments down below what you think. And the thing about this is that there's not even, like, that many main characters left. Like, in this, like, the eight people that are going out, the only people I would say is, like, safe for sure is Daryl and Carol. That's it. Because, like, and it's a good thing in a way, you know, the show isn't that predictable because anyone can die. I mean, there's certain characters who have plot armor, like, you know, Daryl and Carol. Like, I don't think nothing's going to happen to them in this situation. But that leaves six other people who could potentially die. So again, you guys let me know what you think. So yeah, going back to the sneak peek, you can see a bunch of walkers walking right past everybody. Just like, you know, they're all stuck in this room now because there was two doors. There was a door that they closed and then they said goodbye to one another, like that door when Daryl and Judith were saying goodbye. And then there's a second door. So they're all like stuck in here. Now it's getting like, again, looking at this image of how many walkers there are, I'm really interested to see if there's Whispers going to be in here as well, because like the sneak peek is like they're just walking around the walkers. If there's a Whisper in there, they could just stab someone and that's it. You know, the walkers just smell the blood, and that's what really sucks, because it's not just the walkers that are a threat, it's the Whispers as well. Like, you know, going back to season 6 when they did this, imagine if there's Whispers among there also. I mean, it was already like we saw how dangerous it was with just the walkers. Now you got to add in Whispers in the mix, like it's insane. And I do think the Whispers will probably be responsible for at least one of their deaths. Because again, they are the main threat, right? Or not, I mean, I wouldn't say they're the main threat right now. The Walkers are definitely the main threat, but like they're the main group right now. You know, they're the villains. So this being their last episode and all, as far as we know, because we never know for sure, but it does look like they're going into the Commonwealth story now. But I do think the Whispers will probably be responsible for one of them. But again, we will see. So they all start heading out, going back to the sneak peek. You can see that, you know, we have Carol here trying to hide. You know, and some of the characters, like I was talking about this in a previous video, some of the characters do not have, you know, that much blood on them. Like specifically Daryl. Daryl does not have that much blood on him. And it's like, yeah, we know you have plot armor, Daryl, but be careful, dude. But anyways, I think you're going to be fine. I think Kelly will probably be good. I'm pointing that one out because, she, again, like going back, I said she's the only one with the Whisper mask on. And she has Walker guts on her. So I would be really shocked if something happens to Kelly. But again, there are Whispers there, so we never know. But the Whisper mask will also like kind of... she might fool the Whisper also, because I don't think if a Whisper sees someone, unless they know for sure that's Kelly, not one of them, I don't think a Whisper will attack someone with a Whisper mask, you know? So yeah, Kelly is really smart with what she's doing there. But anyways, going back to the sneak peek, you can see them slowly walking out. We have Luke here. He heads out the door. And then we have Beatrice following him. And then we have Daryl last. Well, actually, it looks kind of better here. Remember in some of the images that we had? But I also think it's because he's wearing a black jacket, so it doesn't look like there's that much blood on him. But obviously, I think he's going to be okay. But then, yeah, they all walk out of the door. And then they're going to be outside, which is going to be even worse because there's probably going to be Whispers out there. But yeah, all I'm saying is if there's Whispers inside this little room, yeah, they're going to be in some trouble. But yeah, very excited for this episode. You know, it's going to be really cool, I think, and intense, because like our group, they're all trying to just escape. And then the Whispers are chasing them, which is, You know, it's gonna be insane. I'm very excited. But yeah, that is where the sneak peek ended. You guys let me know what you think about that in the comments down below. So yeah, you guys let me know your thoughts and opinions in the comments down below. Let me know what you think about the 8 characters, which one will survive, you know, which won't. Then let me know what you think about the characters that are still inside of the building. What do you think is going to happen to them? Because they're not safe, you know, because we also have the whispers breaking in. And at some point, I feel like they're also going to have to go outside. So yeah, this episode is going to be pretty intense. Again, let me know your thoughts and opinions in the comments down below. Like I said, I'm going to wrap it up there. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, be sure to leave a like rating. And for more Walking Dead videos, just be sure to subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching, everybody. Please stay safe, and I'll see you guys soon.